want to be a part of the group. 8,000.
I applaud. I won't lie. I'd like to titillate the juice.
Oh, is that why you got your hair cut and your beard trimmed today?
Yeah, and a little bit of a tan. I'm trying to titillate juices all over the place. But right now, you know what's titillating me, Cole?
Two of the rising young superstars in WWE today. Theory, Mr. Money in the Bank, and Madcap Moss. You kicked off SmackDown tonight. Look where we are.
Number one trend in the United States. And right now we're staring at the future of this company.
A lot has transpired here tonight surrounding Theory and the fact that he is the Money in the Bank contract holder. Remember what's in his briefcase, Pat. It's a contract he can cash in any time, any place for a world championship opportunity. Liv Morgan did it at Money in the Bank, cashed in on Ronda to become the SmackDown Women's Champion. And the whole world thinks that Theory's going to cash in 2 weeks from tomorrow at SummerSlam after Brock and Roman beat the hell out of each other in the Last Man Standing match.
Heyman was obviously attempting to make deals with everybody this evening, including Theory and Madcap Moss. Madcap shook him off, so did Theory.
Oh, nice waistlock takedown by Madcap. So impressive. Madcap finally separated himself from his former mentor, Happy Corbin, a man that you will face at SummerSlam.
Yeah, bum-ass Corbin was holding down Madcap. Now he's getting a chance to be like a peacock and let his feathers fly.
Hey, you know Theory better than anybody, Pat. You actually had a match with him at WrestleMania. How good is Theory?
Theory's unbelievable. He's incredibly talented. He knows it. He's incredibly attractive. He knows it. He's loved this business since he was a kid.
In fact, it's interesting because you and Theory, oh, look at Madcap picking Theory up onto the shoulders.
Actually beat the name off of that.
So Theory and you could actually win an ESPY together because the fact that you and Theory and Mr. McMahon were stunned by Stone Cold Steve Austin at WrestleMania, one of the final four for WWE Moment of the Year at the ESPYs. And look at Madcap somehow able to grab Theory, keep him on his shoulders. How impressive was that?
Unbelievable.
The power of Madcap into the fallaway slam. That was absolutely incredible.
Caught Theory on his back with one leg, basically, because he was off balance. Smooth transition into the throw. Madcap is something to behold.
And again, the fallaway. Look at just the power and then the fallaway slam by Madcap.
It's not just power, it's explosivity. He's explosive. He hits the ropes hard. He throws hard. He's an explosive athlete.
A cocky and confident Theory chin lock applied to Madcap. What do you think? Is Theory going to cash in after Last Man Standing? Your thoughts?
You would think that'd be a great time to do such a thing as we look here in Orlando with the WWE Universe. Loving the future of the company. Last Man Standing match means they're both going to be beat to hell. So if you have the Money in the Bank contract, why would that not be a time you'd cash in? But Theory has done some very dumb things throughout his life. He's really hitting his prime, though. Former United States champion, now Mr. Money in the Bank. Seems like he has a rocket ship attached to that incredibly handsome body.
Also an opportunity to win back the United States title in a match against Lashley at SummerSlam. Could be a very fruitful night for Mr. Theory in 2 weeks.
Orlando's letting Theory know that he does, in fact, suck.
And Madcap driving Theory over the top rope. And Madcap, what potential, what a future he has. Blocks the right hand by Theory.
Madcap's got a 10-pack, and he's got Theory over his shoulder.
And now Theory, though, able to slip out underneath. And a leapfrog, and Moss shoulder first into the steel steps. Theory's in control. Can Moss finally somehow get back into this match? WWE fans here, because this is the site of the first Thunderdome, and it's Mr. Money in the Bank. Theory in control right now of Madcap. Theory, oh, nice drop kick of the uber-athletic Theory into the cover. Hook of the leg now on Madcap and a kick out. But right now, Pat, we are really watching the future of WWE in these two.
Both these dudes have it all. The passion, the charisma, the athletic ability, the toughness. One just so happens to be much more insufferable than the other. And there's a reason why that man with the headlock on the other man has Mr. Money in the Bank. There's a reason he co-headlined day two of WrestleMania.
Of course, my broadcast colleague, Pat McAfee, who
going to be also co-headlining SummerSlam in a couple of weeks.
Maybe we shall see. It was an honor to be in there, and I definitely beat him, but he is incredible at what he does. And somehow, everywhere we go, everybody hates him, and that's because of how damn good he is.
Well, it's also because he tells everybody about it. He's constantly trash-talking, explains to the world how good he is. I mean, he's got an argument, too, right? Youngest United States champion ever. He won the Money in the Bank contract.
Youngest Money in the Bank contract winner of all time. He's something like a phenom around.
Oh, Madcap! What a shoulder tackle! And the explosiveness of Madcap almost knocked Theory out of the ring.
That's what Madcap can do, though. He's like TNT. Dynamite. Boom! Explosive. Shoulder tackle sending Theory flying.
Theory now fighting back against Madcap, center of the ring. And Madcap getting the upper hand now on Mr. Money in the Bank.
Throwing some bombs at each other.
Oh! I'll tell you, this Madcap has some impact, doesn't he? So impressed with both of these young men.
Just smooth with this power too, Madcap.
Madcap looking to put Theory away. Theory ducks underneath though. And Madcap, oh, what a spine buster! Cover for the win over Theory and a kick out of two. These two can go.
Hell yes they can. Madcap, powerful pickup, drop down spine buster. Almost ending this. Almost making Mr. Money in the Bank walk out of this arena a loser. Theory talked about it. He's got enemies all over the place. And right now, he's got to be seeing triple.
Oh, look at
the way Madcap's putting the heat on.
Yeah, but look at how Theory went down to try to pick the leg.
That big shot to the jaw.
And now Madcap. Theory right to the... just stopped on his leg.
Smart.
Oh! It could be over. Cover now by Theory. Hook of the leg on Madcap at two.
Incredibly clever. Stomping the boot of the explosive Madcap, picking him up and dropping him. Theory is talented. Theory is Mr. Money in the Bank. Theory is not a fan favorite here.
WWE fans all over Theory. Theory looking to put Madcap away. Little A-Town down, but Madcap is able to spin out of it. Send Theory over the top rope to the apron. Theory now hanging Madcap up. Look at the quickness and the explosiveness of Madcap.
That shoulder tackle.
Oh, my God. Theory knocked off the apron and right into the desk. And the intensity of Madcap is infectious.
I'm not even sure what he just did has a name. Just pure power.
Meanwhile, Theory's just trying to crawl away from Madcap out here. Madcap is stalking after Theory. Theory using the Money in the Bank briefcase to the face of Madcap. He'll be disqualified and continues the assault.
Why is it going to be like this?
Because he can. He's got the golden ticket. 85% of the time, Pat, the contract, when it's cashed in, that's in that briefcase, will crown a new champion.
Yeah, but these two are having an epic match.
Theory doesn't care about any of that. He cares about being champion. First.